Apple rolled out iOS 18.3 beta version 1 earlier this week, and we just want to find out some of the features on iPhone 13. So here we go. So the first one is the Type to Siri icon. If you didn't know, you can now type to Siri instead of talking to Siri. And this was introduced in iOS 18.1, the software update. So there's an option under accessibility settings that you can toggle, and it will give you that Type to Siri function. But the change in iOS 18.3 specifically is for the icon itself, which has now been changed, and it now looks like this. So there's a keyboard and the Siri icon combined. So it just aligns with all the design features of iPhone. Now the second one is the Modem firmware update. Now the Modem firmware is responsible for network connectivity and all things connection wise on your iPhone. And before I updated, it was 4.20.03. You can find this under settings and about. But after updating, they downgraded it to 4.20.02, which might mean this might be a good thing if the 03 version had a bug in it, or this might be a bad thing. And, you know, with this beta version, the network might actually start being a challenge. So that's something that you might want to check out on your iPhone. The next thing we want to look at is the icon colors in dark mode, especially under the settings, your iPhone settings. So mine have changed drastically, especially in dark mode. But for newer versions like iPhone 16, there's an option for camera control. That's the specific one which has been changed, which you can check out also on your iPhone. Then you can now add robot vacuums in the home app. So this I would call the biggest change of this update, because there are some who have been waiting for it when they are adding their accessories. So yeah, these are all the updates, the features that have been introduced, and these are all that I can test on my iPhone 13. There are some which I cannot test, like Apple Intelligence Genmoji. But however, I cannot test those on my iPhone 13.